An earlier version of this story stated incorrectly that Starina Casanova is friend of Zubeda Samiva. It was been corrected to make clear that she's a supporter. With her terrorist son sentenced to death, the mother of Boston Marathon bomber Joe Karsamiv sent raging messages to his supporters, saying the United States will burn in the flames of an eternal and terrifying fire. A person who knows, the mother told Vocative. They think that they are killing us and they celebrate this, but we are the ones who will rejoice when Allah grants us the chance to behold them in the flames of an eternal and terrifying fire, an otherworldly flame, Zubeda Samiva wrote Sunday in a WhatsApp message to Starina Casanova, a supporter. Zubeda Samiva sent several distraught messages this weekend to loved ones after her 21-year-old son received the death penalty for his role in the Boston Marathon bombings in 2013, Casanova said. Vocative discovered Zubeda Samiva's messages, written in Russian, via VKontakte, the Russian social media site, where she and other anti-American supporters of Joe Karsamiv have raised money for his defense and rallied around each other. When Vocative contacted Casanova, she said she and others had doubts about the case. You should understand that this group is not a shrine to Joe Kar. It's a group with doubts about the case, she wrote via VKontakte messaging. While there are still doubts, there will be support. I haven't seen 100% proof of his guilt, so I'm here. Boston jurors disagreed, rejecting Joe Karsamev's defense team's attempt to place the blame on his older brother, Tamarlin, who was killed during a shootout with police days after the bombing. A CBS News poll found that 60% of Americans wanted Joe Karsamiv to get the death penalty. The VKontakte group, Support Joe Karsamiv, is run by a family friend named Timur Raduyev. Raduyev, who says he is in close touch with the Samiv family, wrote on the group Saturday that Zubeda told him Joe Kar's lawyers wanted to appeal against the death penalty. I'm broken, Zubeda and Anzor, be strong, my family, he posted to his group, to which hundreds of close supporters in Russia and Chechnya responded with crying emojis and profound sadness. Anzor is Joe Kar's father. Zubeda Samiva declined to comment via WhatsApp when Vocative reached out to her. Her current WhatsApp profile icon is a picture of an injured Winnie the Pooh bear with an overlaid quote from a 2012 tweet by Joe Kar, "Sometimes you gotta fight for the things you love most." After her son's conviction in April, Zubeda used the social forum to call her son the best of the best. In an interview with Vocative in April via WhatsApp, she said the United States will pay for my sons and the sons of Islam permanently.